50 BIOS. This is an easy mode. So we are going to our classic BIOS mode. Take here for the classic. Then let's go to the menu MIT, the first menu, and double click on advanced frequency settings. Then click on advanced CPU settings. Here you can see SVM mode, virtualization mode. By default it has been disabled. Double click, select enable. Now go back to save and setting. Save and exit, and click on the save and exit setup. Click yes.